Stomped on our reefs, gobbled up our precious animals, took fruit from our gardens, even stuffed his pockets with turtle shells. But we found out that he didn't mean to hurt us. He just didn't know his own strength. "Why won't you play with me?" he said. "We're happy to have you," we said. "Please understand. If you keep trampling, chasing, and snatching everything you love about our home and everything we love about it, we'll be gone, never to return." The giant went off and had a good think about this. And he finally said, "What can I do, children, to help you keep Palau beautiful?" From that moment, the children became friends with him. We took his hand and taught him how to take care of our island paradise. Touching, feeding, chasing, or taking away our wild animals is bad for our island, we told him. "And you can't step on the coral. It's fragile, and if you break it, it takes years to grow again." Soon the giant was living in harmony with our land, ocean, and people. And he promised to us, the children, to be kind and gentle and think of our future. From that time, every footstep he made washed gently away with the tides.